Here we go, the 3-0 pitch. There's Gomes. I don't see it. Where is it? And it should have been an out. And then the 3-1 pitch, he comes back, and look at Almonte lost the ball in the twilight. By the time he looks up, he gets on second base with two outs, and then on an 0-2 pitch, Perez continues his hitting against Josh Tomlin, and that's the game's only run. This should be a 0-0 game.